Namaskar, welcome to Satya Skills. As a continuation to the series of women achievers in modern India, in this video, I would like to introduce you some more great women of this land. Pandita Ramabai, she was daughter of a great Sanskrita scholar, and after her father's death, she continued the work of her father. She was awarded Pandita by Calcutta University, and the scholars and pandits of Calcutta were impressed by her scholarly talent. She worked for the cause of women. She established a home for child widows and rescued many from famine and poverty. Dr. Rukma Bai, as young girl, she fought for right to divorce and finally got it with the recommendation of the then Empress Queen Victoria. Later, with the support of her friends and well-wishers, she completed medicine from London School of Medicine in 1894 and became the chief medical officer in Women's Hospital in Surat. Dokka Sitamma, born in 1841 in Mandapeta of Andhra Pradesh, dedicated entire life for serving poor. She used to cook food and serve poor and the travelers. She was honored as a saint and Andhra Annapurna. British government recognized her charity work, and King Edward VII invited her to the celebration of his anniversary. When she refused to travel, leaving behind her services, the Madras chief secretary had sent her photograph to the king. Other prominent women. The first two women graduates of India were Chandramukhi Basu and Kadambini Ganguly in 1882. Priya Jhingan, the first woman cadet to join Indian Army in 1993. Rukmini Devi Arandal, classical dancer who revived Bharatanatyam, the classical dance. She was the first woman nominated to Rajya Sabha. Rita Faria Powell, first Asian and first Indian to become Miss World in 1960. She was a model and a doctor. M.S. Subbalakshmi, popular Carnatic musician, received very prestigious Bharat Ratna and also Raman Magsaysay Awards. Lata Mangeshkar, born in 1929 in Maharashtra, is the most popular Indian singer, received Bharat Ratna and several other national and international awards. Aarti Saha, the first Indian and also Asian woman to swim across English Channel in 1959. Kiran Bedi, first woman officer in Indian Police Service and the first woman appointed to the United Nations Civil Police as advisor in 2003. Durga Banerjee, first Indian female pilot and captain of Indian Airlines in 1966. She was the first woman to fly the Tornado A-200 aircraft. That's all in this video. Thank you for watching. God bless you.